One of the best things about the new MacBook Pro is that it's now powerful enough to run some serious games. Now, whilst the mouse and keyboard are suitable for some titles, to play arcade games, you really need a console controller. The DualSense is the best PlayStation controller, and it may also be one of the best, most comfortable controllers. So I'm going to set it up, and it's going to help me play some games. First, turn on Bluetooth. Go to System Preferences and select Bluetooth. Now you need to pair the DualSense to the MacBook, which means get them communicating. To do this, hold down the Create button here on the top left and the PlayStation button until the light bar starts flashing. It will take about 5 to 10 seconds. There. In the Bluetooth menu, the DualSense will now be listed. Press the Connect button and the light bar will be a fixed blue color. Underneath it will say that it's connected, confirming that it's ready to use. The DualSense will now work with all compatible games on the App Store and with PlayStation Remote Play. To make it work with the Steam PC Mac game service, there are a couple of extra steps to take. Turn on the DualSense. Launch Steam. In the menu, click Steam, then Preferences. A pop-up window will open. At the bottom of the menu, select Controller. Then, General Controller Settings. Then PlayStation Configuration Support. The DualSense's light bar will now change to Steam's lighter blue color. It will now work by default with all compatible Steam games. A DualSense can only be connected to one device at a time, so if you do want to disconnect it for use with a PS5 or another computer, then open the Bluetooth menu and select the DualSense to disconnect it.
Click on it. Right click.
Disconnect. Now you can play your favorite games with the comfort and precision of the DualSense.